Hey, Wastelanders, Mark here, and we are taking on Captain Trant, and I'm going to show you where to fight him and what to hit to make this fight a little easier. All right, so let's go over a couple things here. He has a ton of health and a very large shield, so we're going to focus on that shield first. So bring a really good shock weapon to work that shield down. Once the shield's down, we're going to use a shotgun, or if you want to pick him off from a distance, a sniper rifle, which will work, but the shotgun is faster, or another weapon, a closer range weapon. He does fire, ice, and toxic attacks. Keep that in mind. There's a strategic spot. I'm going to show you where to fight him. We're going to shoot a generator on his side. Headshots will confuse him, and he has these little orbs that circle around. Those orbs, we're going to jump over them or avoid them. Now, we're going to work our way. As soon as you start, we're going to work our way to the left and go up these stairs. There's a little area back here that worked well for me, and I hope it works well for you, too. Let me see if I can get closer so you can take a look at the generator on his shoulder. Right there, that's his weak point. And his head, obviously, is right next to that weak point. So let's go ahead and work our way up here. Sometimes he gets stuck in that little nook right there. I'm going to switch over to one of my other playthroughs just because I did a little better here. But you can see I am firing as much as I can at that generator. Now you can see that orb up there. It's kind of safe to ignore the orbs that are floating there when you're up here. I'm sticking kind of close to this wall and that pillar there so that I can use it as a shield. But when you can shoot the orbs or ignore them, and just focus as much as you can on taking down his shield first. Use a shock weapon. It will help. If you have shock grenades, that also helps a lot. Now, you see these rolling orbs, the ones that kind of skirt around the outside of the arena? I avoided them by pressing up against this railing right here. I don't know if it's a bug. I don't know if I just got lucky. I hope it works for you, but it worked for me. And if they don't, there's stairs to the right. You could jump over the fireballs and the ice balls if this isn't working for you. Okay, so you can see his health is, or his shield is pretty low. Okay, now that it's gone, unless you're shock weapon, you have tons of ammo and stuff, switch to another weapon that does a lot of damage. I chose to kind of stick here and not get a shotgun. By the way, Beastmasters, don't forget, don't neglect your pets. I did, and I kind of paid for it. I got lucky, but try to resurrect your pets as soon as they go down. You're going to have to go down there, of course, closer to him, and it's going to be a pain. But if you can do it, try. Oh, do you see how he's spinning around and confused? Oh, I was like 1 second late. You see he's spinning around. It's because when you shoot him in the head, he will get kind of confused. I don't know if you need a critical hit on his helmet to make him confused. I'm not quite sure, but it appears sometimes it doesn't really happen. I don't know. But aim for the head, aim for the generator, and between the two, whatever you do, just keep focusing and shooting because you don't want his shield to come back. You can see I'm probably about like 40% right now. I'm trying to just sort of press myself up against this railing, shoot the generator on his head. If you look down at the bottom left, I have most of my health, most of my shield, although I just got hit. But the hit, I don't think, was from the one skirting on the outside. It's from below. Because sometimes he'll do one of the flamey patches, but because it's down below, it'll spread up to the stairs. You kind of just have to look out for that. You can see how I'm kind of ducking behind this building. And, you know, we just kind of work it down, and there we go. And the thing that super bummed me out about this is I still didn't get a legendary. I have not gotten a legendary, and I'm bummed about that. Anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe, folks. It does help me out quite a bit. Thanks for checking out my video. That's what matters. But yeah, seriously, the worst. You got the iridium? Give it here.